me. First brag goes to Psycho Peter.
This essential trophy and statuary hold.
A mission that is very similar to its name. He gets the vigil up, but that's it. They trade out all the way down round number one. His space station gamings.
The only hard destructor for SSG. That's gonna slow things down. Another one for Kamikaze is
of Psycho.
Another four SSG, but it's Bosco here who was waiting ever so patiently for the inside of Aviator. Here's one on the stairs, it's Rampy. Finds the second, but just cannot connect. C4 will go out, does he fall off? No, he falls down on his face, but he's got coverage from the rest of his team, and they'll clean up.
It's tied up between these two teams through the four rounds.
And oh, Fultz, you gotta land those shots. 10 seconds to go, and Diffuser is down. You're not gonna be able to get it back. It's very clearly in the clutches of Nip, so you gotta go for frags, but you're not gonna get it. Bosco is down, so is Canadian. Everybody getting in on the action. 2 seconds left, you gotta plant. Kamikaze against Thinking Nade, but the clock strikes zero. First half.
Two and opponents to face, and he'll get one of them. Psycho, gone. The second, though, gets the refrag, and it's Moosey. And a second for Moosey, beautiful shot through the floor. There's Pino as well, getting faults.
The push now from Nip is gonna come in from Study. Canadian falls to the Type 89 in the hands of Kamikaze, and there's the Maestro as well. Advantage that SSG had is now gone. Flawless round, Ninjas in Pajamas take map one. We got a ball game.
He applied a lot of pressure to the site, lands a beautiful shot there, and look at that! Ninjas in Pajamas come alive!
Tension, they barricaded it off. But instead of Tater,
that's quite a lot actually, one shot, but oh, a back peek! Pino Reef, put more pressure on Armory, there's Fultz down by half wall thanks to the nade. The rush from Pino gets the triple kill, and there's the quad! Beautiful play! Bunched up right now, there's a third, but oh, is that it? It's Pino on the ace!
Kazi, he's as good as dead.
There's his leg spotted, Bosco is in on it, and SSG kill Canadian planting, but nobody's there to watch him! Timer's out, and that's the map! Two in a row for Ninjas in Pajamas, they are one map!
Psycho takes out Rampy, pistol out, and there's Psycho! He gets three of them, my goodness!
From SSG on each side of this diffuser, and there it is, Space Station! In their very first
stop, just for a second. He gets taken down. A spray from Bosco. Fultz is there as well. Down goes the Thermite. SSG have read it in this perfectly.
But Fultz lets the diffuser get picked up. And he is gonna win it! Ninjas in Pajamas!
A free fire will come in. Thinking Nate on 1 HP. Will the Thermite be able to clutch? No! Plenty of time!
Oh, is this a punch from Nip? That's two big kills for Bosco! He gets shut down by Kamikaze!
10 seconds left. Bosco can't get out of there. Now everybody's falling. It's a 3v1. Stop this in time. He has an impact.
Oh!
There it is! Ground control to Major Tom! One left. It's Kamikaze. And that's it. The map is Space Stations. We will need a fifth to settle the score. It's a best-of-one showdown.
He turns. Is he blind?
If he is, he still lands some pretty nice shots. There's Canadian from above. He stops one. Thinking Nate, the other, is there enough time for Julio? It's a 1v1. No, there isn't. Space Station, enough.
He's swept away. Canadian's there. SSG still has a pulse on his body,
but it flatlines. Julio takes
really rough.
He'll need to go down. He takes Thinking Nate with him. It's all left in the hands of Psycho in a 1v3, but Space Station will take their first nade now towards Archives and get caught. The hammer heads into orbit, but
your champion.